Can you become a pure devotee simply by magic?
I don't think so.
Okay. So can you become a pure devotee without being guided by Krishna?
Well, Krishna sends his pure devotee to guide us. That's my understanding. And he's our eternal spiritual master.
John. Yeah.